Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my dark knights. I'm here today with a little update video on letting you know what is going on in the Bat Brand channel. Today is Monday, April 22nd, as of this time that I'm doing this. Hope you guys like my new Batman hat that I got not too long ago. Now, I want to tell you guys, thank you guys all for the great support. You guys are freaking awesome. Episode 9 of the Pokemon Yellow Randomized Nuzlocke Race is going up tomorrow. Make sure you check that out. Let's just say a very famous Pokemon is going to be on our next episode, and I got another... But I got another great item. Let's just say that. You guys will have to see it. Let me just say it's broken in Gen 1. And you guys are going to find out what mon it is. I will tell you it's not a legendary, but is a hella good mon. Okay, guys, you guys are going to freaking... your minds are going to be blown when you find out who you got. Just check original 151. Watch and see... who he gets in his, who, 3-0 versus Dylan gets him, as a starter, and different stuff like that. So, you guys, just wait. This is gonna be nuts. So, I do want to first of all say, there is gonna be no videos today. No videos today. I'm not doing any, I mean, I may do a recording. I may... do a recording after this, so that's not completely true, but there will be no live tonight, because of the reason why I'm going to go pick up Mortal Kombat 11 tonight, and on top of that, I got contacted by GameStop, and they informed me that they are doing a Mortal Kombat 11 tournament, and your boy, the Bat Brand, hasn't been invited. I just had to go a couple minutes before 7 when they're doing the tournament and sign up for the tourney. And hopefully your boy can win. I don't know. I'm not that... I mean, I haven't played Mortal Kombat in a while. But Injustice, I mean, I'm pretty good with Batman. But Batman isn't in this game. So I'm not very familiar with any of the characters. But there is one character I would definitely use, and I think I'm going to go in with Aaron Black, Noob Saibot, my two mains that I said in the beginning they're going to be my mains. Those are going to be the mains I'm going into. I really do think we can get this W for the Bat Brand squad. Now, the good part is I live in a rural area. There isn't a lot of... I'm hoping there's not a lot of people that come. I really don't. I really do hope. But I got a feeling I'm going to go there, and there's going to be a lot of people. But here's to hoping that this isn't a problem. But then I'm going to pick up Mortal Kombat 11 and download it tomorrow. And the new first episode will be up of our live story walkthrough, our live story playthrough. Will be live on the channel probably Tuesday. And if not Tuesday, Thursday. So... make sure you check that, and I also have the Shao Kahn, pre-ordered it, I'm gonna get the Shao Kahn, and I gotta say, the DLC possibly got leaked for Mortal Kombat 11, by some Reddit user for Nintendo Switch files, and I think I know, I think I'm definitely gonna get it. If it is indeed true, and these characters are definitely in there, Sindel, Shiva, Fujin... those three characters are really good. But on top of that, not just the three Mortal Kombat... I think there's four Mortal Kombat characters. And Nightwolf. But we're also getting four guest characters. Joker, Spawn, the Terminator, again, I know. I think he was in the first... He was in Mortal Kombat 9, or... I think he was a guest character... in one of the Mortal Kombats, or am I thinking of a different game? And then Ash Williams from Ash vs. Evil Dead. That's gonna be freaking awesome if that is true. I'm hoping that is true. My mom gave me this blanket, okay? I don't like this blanket. I need to get rid of it. I don't know what happened to my Batman, my Pokemon blanket I had behind here, but it was here, and now it's freaking gone. Okay? That's just saying that. Just ignore the heart blanket behind me, okay? Just ignore that. Now, also, I am hoping to get that to you by Tuesday. If not, Thursday will be the first episode. It all depends on how long of a download it's going to be, how long it's going to take. I'm hoping not too long. And the bad part is I'm not going to be able to work out tonight either because of it as well. But that's fine. That is completely fine. Your boy's got some plans. Your boy is looking forward to some stuff because this week's going to be crazy. Because not only does that, Thursday night, I'm going to go see Endgame for sure. Hopefully Clint gets back to me that we are going to go Thursday night. If not, we're going Friday. But we stay tuned for a review on Endgame. I'm going to be spoiler free because I'm not going to spoil Endgame for anybody. But, or at least try not to. I will, or if I do, I'll leave a spoiler. I'll leave a spoiler warning. Don't click onto this video if you don't want spoiled for Infinity or for Endgame. And then I'll review Endgame then on Saturday, I think. So, but yeah, I'm super excited for what is going on in the Bat Brand channel. This is going to be great, guys. This year is our best year yet. And going forward as well, we're coming close to the end of the Pokemon Yellow Nuzlocke randomized Nuzlocke race. And after that, I don't know what I'm going to do on the channel. We're going to have some other stuff. Like, we're going to have stuff like Mortal Kombat 11 is going to be a live series we're going to do. But we're also going to have Dark Violet. Dark Violet Nuzlocke. I may turn that into just a recorded series. If you guys are okay with that. After we're all said and done. Let me know in the comments down below what you think. Do I keep it live and just have two live series? Or do you want me to turn it into a recorded series and just do one recorded series and one live series? And I will most certainly do that. Just let me know in the comments down below. Also, there is some collaboration projects I'm trying to do, get together, put together with SHG Davey. Of course, you guys have the theme battles we're doing with him and Vespi, JED. And whatnot. So I'm hoping we can do that. We're hoping to do a versus ourselves with each other, or getting a cage lock, soul link, or something like that, or something like that, or just basically just doing whatever. But there's some changes that are coming. So as soon as we're done with the Pokemon Yellow Nuzlocke race, I don't know what we're going to do after that. We're probably going to take a couple weeks off, discuss what we're going to do for the next game, and then start the second season, or a month or so, or something like that. It all depends on when everyone's done, because, what's his name? Because, what... Jake from JP Trading Cards is still going with his series. And Season 2, I've heard that a lot of other YouTubers are going to try and join us. Marshy Gamer, he informed me that he's going to try and join. Vespi couldn't get in last time, and hopefully he can because he's my boy. I want him to be in one of these things, and I want him to be in the next Nuzlocke race. And then, of course, you have all the other guys that are already in it. Searian Cyndaquil didn't get to last time, but I'm hoping he gets to next time. And I want to also say, before I end this little video, congratulations to one of my good friends on YouTube and one of my colleagues in the Pokemon Link players, Ben, Ready Player Ben. Not only that I'm pretty sure he's done with his Nuzlocke race after Episode 9, but hopefully, it's almost guaranteed he's probably won, but he is definitely doing a lot, like, he's definitely gonna win, I have a feeling. So how it works is he's gonna get two choices for a game. Whoever's second and third, which is probably gonna be me and Davey, unless something drastically bad happens, we're both going to get one vote. And I think me and him, we're discussing games, and I think we're both agreeing on one or two games we're agreeing on. So it all comes down to if and when we want to do it and what we want to do. But also, stay tuned because some other th like j just stay tuned for what's happening because you got a Gotham the series finale of Gotham, my last Gotham review I'm ever gonna do on the channel. It's gonna hurt. I'm already dreading it on Thursday. Oh. Infinity War comes out Thursday. Dang it. Well, we're probably gonna watch it Friday, me and Clint, and we will have to watch it together, and we'll let us know. I'll then do a review on Saturday. But that's tough on me though too, it being the last Gotham review, and on top, and also this weekend. We have an Avengers Endgame theme battle. Me and Davey have decided on that. And then not this week, but the next week, which is my birthday, me and Vespi are going to do a PokéTuber theme battle. You're going to know a lot of these Pokemon names. Original 151, Dobbs, United Gamer, Asteroid Mania Videos, King Corphish, who else? Jubilee, Aura Guardian, Game Boy Luke. A lot of their lo and then of course me and Ready Player Ben or S and SHG Davey, of course. Now, what was the last thing I wanted to discuss? I don't remember. Yeah, I don't remember. But let me know what you guys think I should do for my next recorded Pokemon series, my usual Pokemon series, down in the comments below. I do want to do my own version of Nuzlocke, like make a bat, the Bat Brand lock or something like that, the Bat lock, kind of like other YouTubers do, and make it my own. But I don't know how I'd do it. Let me know what you guys think, different suggestions in the comments down below, and I'll look at them. And I will take them into consideration. But thank you guys so much for watching this little update video. And as always, stay awesome, my Dark Knights.